Al Pacino sells guest house in New York for a staggering $3 million. Built on 2 acres of land, the 6,800 square foot home has all the amenities to keep Masvidal happy. Amazing decor included marble flooring shows that no expense was spared when this property was made. Built in 1941, the house is traditional, with a grand anti-market by a spiral staircase that make it less of a humble guest house and more of a swanky property. The lounge area is particularly spacious, with the large windows allowing plenty of light to enter. Or from the lounge is a standing dining area with a large wooden table and a chandelier. Thanks for watching, don't forget subscribe and likes.